What's up, guys? This is Ryan reporting from Diamond Point. Kayla and Riley here just lost a bet with me. Kayla has lost her, like, 40th bet in a row here. So they have to give you a tutorial on this very cold, windy day of this fabulous park here. So why don't you guys go ahead?
Okay, well, I just had shoulder surgery a couple weeks ago, so I'm not going to be demonstrating the equipment for you, but Riley is going to, and I am going to be walking you through on how to use each piece of equipment. So let's start with the swings, because this is the windiest part at the moment, so let's get that over with. So over here, as you can see, we have the fabulous swings, which most of you have probably experienced at some point in your life. These swings right here are meant for babies and for toddlers. Riley is not a baby or a toddler, but she is still well, maybe maturity-wise, but she is going to attempt to demonstrate how to use these lovely baby swings.
Well, Riley, you're not supposed to stand in the swings. You're going to have to at least try to sit down.
Squat! Normally, a child or a baby would put their legs through these little leg holes right here, but
I'm getting stabbed.
Riley is a tad bit bigger than a child slash baby. Oh, jeez.
Well, just keep talking.
And what you want to do is swing.
No!
Toddler, you can move on to the big kid swing. So Riley, take a seat, half squat behind you, and then by this age, you can either have an adult or somebody behind
push
the person so that they go into the air, or once you get more advanced, you can pump your legs like this, demonstrating.
I heard the funnest part here is jumping. Why don't we see a jump?
Oh man. I would give that a 10, folks. All right, let's go over here where it's left. Would you like to demonstrate the rocking horse?
I would actually like to see Kayla demonstrate the rocking horse. Kayla, would you mind spelling us a word here, please?
Rag. Like, ratchet.
My wrist is a little, sore.
I don't think I can fit through this tube.
Oh, ouch. Bag. There you go. There's the bag.
Could All you right. say that one more time for
bag.
Us?
Bag! I'm from Chicago. I have an accent. Get over it. Bean. All right. Jeez, my wrist hurts. Okay.
Can I just go over it?
Riley is now going to... climb through the tunnel.
It's fine! Nailed it! Okay.
Oh. And she's going to come down these rings.
You can't skip things, Kill.
Oh, well, I don't even know what you do with this.
Oh, it's a ladder. Hold on, I got this.
Oh, okay, she's going to come down the ladder. Whee! Usually it takes children more effort than that. And now she's going to climb up these rings. I fucking hate my life right now.
This is cruel and unusual. Okay!
Alright, and now she's going to come down this slide. We're going to get back to... Just kidding. She's gonna come down this swirly thing and...
Can you please show us how to swirl on it?
Bite me. We're good.
Okay. Alright, now she's gonna... How do I get
climb the climbing wall.
You're gonna come the climbing wall.
This isn't a climbing wall, it's just a bunch of bricks.
Okay, but for little children, it is more difficult.
They need some serious advanced workouts here, man.
Please don't fall.
I can make a no-fall guarantee.
Okay, and then you're gonna...
My ass is not gonna fit down that slide!
And you're gonna come down this fire pole.
Fire pole first.
God. It's so wet.
This is a problem. I'm so scared right now. I hate that.
How do you even work these? Oh. Okay, I just took a few layers off my hands, but I did it!
And then numbers that I don't really know what you do with them, but alright. And then just climb up the ladder.
I'm not going down this fucking...
No, just climb up the ladder. Let me go down some slides.
Okay. How do little... Oh, I wish I was a kid again! The struggle is so real!
Yeah, I don't know why kids used to think this is fun.
It was fun when I fit like a 6-year-old.
True.
Okay. What next?
We're gonna come down this slide.
Which one first?
No. This counts as one.
Okay, usually kids like to have races on these.
I win!
She wins.
Oh, how do I give it up? I'll go up here.
Would you like to climb the slide?
No. Oh, yeah! My climbing slide account's going down.
Yes, because...
Not gonna lie, guys, I really hope she kind of fails at this.
Hold on to that. Absolutely no... Wait, I can do this barefoot. Hold on.
Do you want to try this slide?
No.
I'm prepared.
No, I don't. Everything is... Oh, no.
There's no way. I'm going
off the slide. Oh, God! We're going off the plastic slide.
It's the same material, you dip.
But shorter.
Yeah, try this one. Oh, you got this.
I am the old master commander.
No, I'm not.
It's so fucking slippery.
Kids usually like...
Now we don't care about that one. Let's climb the ladder again.
Oh.
There's the easy way.
Oh. Nah.
I can't remember all our
energy. You know, Riley, you forgot to demonstrate something on this.
Bite me.
No, seriously. You have to go down the pole.
No.
No, she went down that pole. She didn't go down this pole.
Which slide?
No, go through this one first. I'm already on this side.
Already? Oh god. Oh, claustrophobia. Oh, there's... It's all water! Oh my god! That is... I hate arcs. Okay.
Just a few rules for everybody here.
Oh, god.
Intended for children 5 to 12. Riley might be pushing this limit just slightly. You know what, I think we're good with this platform. Let's see you climb the rock wall. I'm thinking right here would be the best.
Alright. Oh, my god. I am an avid rock climber.
These are like, they're midget. I can't put my feet on it. Actually, from children's 5 to 12. Didn't Ryan just cover that?
Yeah, okay, well, you can
do you need
it.
A push?
No.
Well, I'm gonna spot you anyway.
Okay. Is this climbed enough?
Nope. You gotta be standing on the top.
Okay, I hate heights.
Because you're gonna be doing our outro from up there.
Okay. I have officially made it to the top.
Here you go.
Okay, cool. I'm Riley. I just got my ass kicked by a tiny little park. If you like it, go ahead and like and subscribe at the bottom. Somewhere. I don't know. I gotta figure out how to get down now.